matches perfectly with my aesthetic in there, and they're gorgeous. So when you get your box, you get a little card that just tells you how to care for them so that your gorgeous roses can last as long as they should. So this comes in very handy, and this time around I have the marble box. And so inside this box I have the 16 fuchsia roses. Mother's Day, since that's right around the corner, for any special mother in your life, whether that is your mom, your wife, your grandma, whatever, this is a gorgeous and perfect gift for that occasion. So I do have a code for you guys to get $25 off your order. And the code works for up to 30 days after you see this video. In the last video, but in this video we're gonna go over three things today in Spanish. I'm going to first go over the ABCs in Spanish with you, then we're going to do the months of the year, and then days of the week in whatever order. I was going to add like fruits and food into this video, but I don't know if we'll have enough time for that, and I'm sorry for the background noise. I don't know if we'll have enough time for that, so we will have to see. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoy it. And yes, I'm Puerto Rican. Yes, no, I'm not white. This is my native language. I know looks can be deceiving, but I'm not white. Okay, let's get started. So first we're gonna do the ABCs. Obviously, if you speak English, you know the ABCs in English. Spanish, it is a little bit more difficult because we do have extra letters. Yeah, so we have extra letters because of accent marks like N, you know, you guys get it. So, let's get started. I don't think we need to go over it in English. I'm just gonna go right in Spanish. I'm gonna sing it once, sing it twice, and maybe a third. Ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, E, H, I, O, T, K, L, M, N, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, So, I think it sounds pretty similar. A, B, B, C, C, yeah. I don't think it's that hard, except for the extra letters. It's like a song to me, like I can sing it like a song. So it's just like, you know, but obviously not for people who don't know how to speak the language, so. is why that when I was learning Spanish, that threw me off so bad, because that's such a lot, like everything is pretty short, and then you just have Y. It's Ikerika, and it's like, what is this? It was so hard for me to understand. Okay, we're gonna go one more time with the ABCs, okay? I don't speak Spanish in my day-to-day life, obviously, and when I do, I don't speak the days of the week, so I have a little notes list to refresh my memory, because I always get Thursday and Friday confused. So yeah, but besides that, let's just get started. So we're gonna do days of the week, which in Spanish is of the week, días de la semana. So we're gonna start with Monday. We're not gonna start with Sunday, Monday. We're gonna start with Monday, okay? Monday is lunes. Tuesday, hard to say when you're whispering. Febrero. Febrero. March is marzo. Marzo. April. April. May. Mayo. say these words along with me and tell me they're not tongue twisters. And December is diciembre, diciembre, diciembre. Let's take it from the top, the top, the top, the top, in full Spanish, in full Spanish. Meses de año, meses de año, meses de año, en español, 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 español. Enero, febrero, marzo, abril. Bye. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to like,